to set thy people free from our fears and sins free.